You can now create a report from any grid-based list view using advanced grid printing and exporting. The report layout is based on grid columns, appearance, and filter settings. For example, I'll hide the topic column, drag the created on column to the right, group by owner, and enable the count summary. Then, the grid is ready for exporting to a report. To do this, open the application menu, choose the Export To item, and in its submenu, click New Report. Now the report designer is opened. And as you can see, the report layout replicates the grid layout, including column order, grouping, and summary. To see the report preview, click Print Preview. To save my report, return to the designer view and click Save. My report is saved together with other reports. The name of the new report is taken from the list view caption. I can open the report preview to print or review it by double-clicking the report. And to adjust the report layout, I can open the report designer by clicking the Show Report Designer button. And that's it. To learn more, check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.